This is amazing.
So we're having dinner right now. There's wine, food, toast, words of wisdom. It's a good time. And I love hearing how everyone's day went.
I said, you look beautiful. And she goes, laugh out loud, aww, smiley face.
I use emojis like no other.
And so
do you think it allows you to get away with like underhanded comments if you put the smiley face on?
They do, yeah.
This is how we communicate now.
Thank you.
I appreciate it. Mom.
Have you eaten them? Wow.
Mom's been lying to me my whole life.
No, I have not.
I'm not allergic to strawberries, and she's been telling me my whole life I've been allergic to strawberries. Right? I just ate a strawberry, and I'm clean.
But food allergies change.
You should have said alcohol, not strawberries.
It's a good thing I protected you kids growing up.
Oh, yeah.
From what? The vocabulary?
Don't give them delicious fruit. Whatever you do.
Amazingly
pineapple, strawberry, don't give it to them.
Have these strawberries. They're $4.99. Kids are allergic.
You're allergic?
No.